Actually, what we observed in our life, whenever suppose you want to go from Bengaluru, okay, suppose you want to go from Bengaluru to IIT Madras, okay, every time I have seen the Google is showing only the two route, okay, that is the flight actually, okay. So Google, every time the Google is showing two routes. So one is the left and one is the right. Getting? One is the left and one is the right. Same program we have also written. And also you must note it, one is the left and one is the right. In my program, we have written the program in such manner, even there is N node, okay, even there is N node, and also there is N node also in right, okay. My program, it will work for everyone. I mean, some mapping, okay. Even there are N nodes, and also there are N nodes, and also there are only 2 points, even there are N nodes, okay. Means N places, so it will work for all the points. Similarly, even there are N nodes, this program it will work for all the nodes, okay. Even there are many nodes, so we have written the program in such manner, okay. If you will try to understand the figure, then it is very easy to understand, otherwise it is not possible to understand, okay. I have seen many people still they did not solve the challenge. Please accept our challenge. थैंक यू सो मच स्टूडेंट्स. कौन कहता है आसमान में सुराख नहीं हो सकता, एक पत्थर तो तबीयत से उछालो यारों. टुडे टुडे इज द ऑसम लेक्चर. टुडे इज द गूगल मैप बाय डब्ली लिंक लिस्ट. हाउ एक्चुअली यस्टरडे वी आस्क्ड वन क्वेश्चन टू सम स्टूडेंट्स. द क्वेश्चन वॉज Task was doubly linked list you have to use. This is the first node. Its name is head. Okay. So this is the name of something. Okay, place. Suppose you will visit from here to here, Samsabad. And after then, suppose you are going from here to here. Another name, Muru, something. And Rajiv, another name. Suppose you are traveling from either left or right. Then you are coming here. Then at last you are coming here. So which one is the shortest route? So today I will explain you, I will show you the program at first. Many people they have argument. At first I will show you the program. So in our program, operation in stack we have asked. The first one is choice. If you press one, then you are in same route. One means you are in same route. Okay. One means you are in same route. Means same route. Okay, now when two means if you are going to left, then you will press two. If you are going to right, then you will press three. If you are joining the two routes, what is the meaning of joining two routes? Now you can see here, two routes are joining. Okay, two routes are joining. Then you will press four. And at last, this is also same route. At last, you will reach the destination. Now how? See our results. The first one, I will press one. Okay. What is the name? I have written somewhere. So first name is VARDHAMAN. Okay, suppose this. And initially there is no, because this is your initial point, so there is no distance. Now, next, again. Now you are again in same route. Why? You are again in same route. Once you have written this, you reach here. Still you are in same route. Again, after then you will write again one. Okay, one. So what is the second name? Samsabad means you are coming from Vardhman to Samsabad. 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 I don't know the spelling. Okay, total distance 21. You can also search in Google. Okay. Now maybe it is wrong, I don't know. So don't think about the distance. Okay. Now third one is you have to think about the algorithm. Third one is you have reached Samsabad. Now you have to travel left side. You have to travel left side. You can see once you reach Samsabad, then after then suppose I am going to the left side. So when you are going to the left side, I will press left side means two. I will press two. Okay. Now in the left side, the name is Muru. MRU Muru. NATIONAL. National PARK. And total distance you can search in Google, that is 18 kilometer. Okay, I got it, 18 kilometer. Again you are in left side again, because you are coming, this is left, again you are left. from here to here, this is also left portion. Okay, you are reaching from Muru to this is Mehendipattam. Okay, so this is also same. So I will write left means I will write 2 again. Okay, so name is actually Mehendipattam. M E H Mehendi H A N D I sorry I P A T N A M. Don't think about the spelling. I don't know. And after then total distance is 37. You can search in Google. Okay. So now you have reached there. Now there is also another point. When you reach here, suppose this time we are inserting the data. So this is also right route also. Okay. Once there is a right route, what will you write? You will press 3. Right route means you will press 3. So in the right route, the node name is Rajiv. Okay. So again, you will write here Rajiv. R-A-J-I-V. Rajiv. And total distance you can search from Shamshabad to Rajiv. That is total 7 km. Okay. You can also search in Google. Now, at last he is asking what is the choice. Now you can see that once you have reached here. Okay. You have put also the data. And after then, both route are joining. Okay. So both route are joining means both are joining here. So what we will write here? Join means you have to write this 4. 4 you have inserted. Okay. Automatically it joined. Okay. I have written the algorithm in such manner. Automatically the both route joined. Now at last you can see in your figure after then same route. Okay. Whenever there is same route, you will write 1. Okay. 1. So after the same route, the next point name is, you can see here, that is Sikandrabad. Okay. So next, this next name is Sikandrabad. S-C-Q-N-D-R-A-D. I don't know the, and total distance 10 km. Okay. Now, already we input the data. Now I want to check. Maybe I am wrong. Maybe I am correct. Okay. It can possible. So I will write display. I want to display the result. I want to search the Google map. Done. Okay. Now see in your result. Your Google map by linked list 4 left route is at first Vardhman. This is your initial point, zero distance. You are coming from Vardhman to Shamshabad, that is 221 km. Then you are going to Muru National Park, that is 18 km. Then Mehendipattam, that is 37 km. Sikandrabad, that is 10 km. Total distance you covered 86 km left. Okay, now again, when you are right, your Google map by linked list 4 right route is Vardhman, again 0 km, Shamshabad, that is total 21 km. You are going to Rajiv, 7 km. Then you are going to Mehendipattam, 37 km. Then you are going to Sikandrabad, 10 km. So total right distance is 75 km. Getting? So it's depend on you which route you will follow. This is the doubly linked list application of doubly linked list we are using in our real life. Okay. If you will follow the websites, if you will follow the books, then your knowledge, it will be never grow. Okay. If you will follow a teacher, then it is a possibility. You will become the most intelligent person in your life. Now I will show you. I will not show you the whole program. Okay. In the program, this is also doubling. There is no changes in our program. There is no changes. Only we have written some name of the function. The function name is left, function name is right, function name is same, same in same route, function means joining route. Okay. And at last display. Same thing. We have written something. And now another question to my other students and also some people. In the linked list, this is a program of linked list. Okay. In the linked list, if I have written INT data and there is only one link means pointer. Okay. This is a single linked list. Okay. Suppose I am writing here in place of INT, I am writing character. Okay. So my question is it out of syllabus? Is it out of syllabus in this program? See here, in place of data, I have written character. That is place. You are putting the name of this any place. Okay. And also you are putting total distance. So here two links, there are doubly linked list, and we have put some there are some pointers. Before there was only one pointer. Okay. By the help of struct node, now there are many. Okay. By the help of struct node. Okay. So after then we have input the choice according to choice. If we'll put write one, Okay, so means you will call to the same function, means you are in same route. If you are going to the left route, then you will call to the left route. Okay, and if you are going to the right route, then you will press this one. Otherwise, you will, if you are joining the route, then you will write join. And at last display, for display, you will write 5. Already we have explained. So now in the same function, we have nothing, we have changed. Okay, I will not show you the whole program. Now I will show you but one thing, how it is working. This is the whole structure of our program. You can see, try to understand. Final. This is the whole structure of our program. Okay. So I think that you understand, this is the solutions. Some people, they have argument, oh, this is out of syllabus, out of syllabus. I am not thinking that, where is the out of syllabus? Why are you people not increasing your memory level? Why are you not thinking about, just like IITian? The IITian people, the MIT people, they think like